let me introduce OpenVLP, Open Vehicle Route Planner for Community Bus Services. I'm CEO of Jewelry Fabric Japan and Chief of Sales Reps in Sales Technologies, and also organizer of Jewel Media Summit. It is a free event conference for geolocation services. What is the goal of our project? Providing a better transportation system for all people. What is the problem for that? Let me ask you one question. If you have to live in a rural area, can you manage your life without your car? I think it's difficult because local public transportation in rural area is very poor like this. Bus stop is few, and the line is transportation is very few in one day. And what we have in mind now, we offer the on-demand transportation services. Bus services depend on fixed bus stop and timetable and fixed route. By on-demand transportation, the customers put their demand to our system as orders, and vehicle drivers will check the orders and pick up them as an optimized route. So, on-demand transportation service has both of efficiency in throughput of a bus and convenience of the taxi services. It's on-demand community bus services. So, we are making a platform for on-demand transportation. So, our approach is providing a web service for bus companies, transportation companies. So, Open Vehicle Route Planner handles the vehicles information and orders information, customers' demands, and depot information, depot means vehicle station. And Open VRP engine output the trip schedule, the optimized trip schedule. And inside OpenVRP engine, it has fleet management and order management tool, and it provides an optimized trip plan. The key feature is a DAB server main. And DAB server, dial-a-ride program server, is our algorithm for determine the optimize route from the various demand and vehicles and available vehicles. As you can see in this diagram, the left side of the dots is dots represent the customer's demand and location where is he and where want to go. And vehicle algorithm determines the vehicle optimized vehicle. In this case, the five vehicle is looking like this. Let's show the demo. Sorry, we have no time. If you want to see demo, please ask me. What we are doing now is now we are making a public repository to our check out of OpenVRP source code. OpenVRP is an open source platform. And now we are looking for partners who can provide this service to in real world. And it can be used for various services without transportation.
Oops. Thank you. the presentation.